who wore her uniform with chic and charm, and smiled at you so sweet and warm. Who was above the clouds at home, had breakfast in Rio and lunch in Rome. Who called you Signore, Monsieur, or Sir, knew all the prices of perfume and fur. It was the stewardess, the Pan Am stewardess. Who served you caviar and champagne, Martini on ice, or Manhattan plain? Who knew a lot about engines and thrust, kept cool and calm in a lightning bust? Who flew the steel birds called the jets, and made on landing times her bets? It was the stewardess, the Pan Am stewardess. Who was ready to help if you felt sick, found out connections and schedules really quick? Who amused often at parties or friends with anecdotes from foreign lands? Who conversed in English, Italian, or French, slept during transits on an airport bench? It was the stewardess, the Pan Am stewardess. Who dreamt of marrying a millionaire, carried as a mascot a teddy bear, who thought of service as an art, and loved the job with all her heart? Who changed for love only her career, then parted with a smile and half a tear? It was the stewardess, the Pan Am stewardess.